Wearing uniform and insignia held in high esteem the world over, here are the Girl Scouts of America. And here is Miss Juliet Low, founder of Girl Scouts in America, as she appeared in 1919, after organization had won honor for its work in World War I. In skirt lengths of long ago, Girl Scouts on the home front did a winning job. With coming of peace, Girl Scouting returns to its more peaceful ventures. Yes, this is rude awakening for girls peacefully asleep. But this is almost like the army. And even if you're a girl, you just gotta get up. And the day's a busy one, as scouts learn the ins and outs of basket weaving. And to learn the important secrets of forest and field, like their brothers, the Boy Scouts, girls who've enlisted for scouting hit the trails for hikes. It's all in the line of duty, and a Girl Scout does her duty well. For long jaunts, it's full pack. But for walks through the woods near camp, the lighter, looser uniform is all the Girl Scout needs. Did you ever wear one of these? And did you try for the Golden Eaglet? Well, here's impressive ceremony as Girl Scout with 21 merit badges gets her organization's highest honor. Yes, Golden Eaglet for this good scout of a girl and the proudest moment of her life. Time passes, and in 1929, Mrs. Hoover is First Lady of the Land, and one of the first things in her heart is the work of the Girl Scouts. Here's Mrs. President in New York City, an exhibit in behalf of Girl Scout Drive. To become useful citizens of their communities, Girl Scouts learn first aid and how to help in sick rooms. For scout training is not only pleasant, but practical and useful in later life. Good Girl Scouts learn the ways of good wives and mothers as part of the program of planning for womanhood. In 1937, at Briarcliff Manor, New York, girls of all nations listen as Eleanor Roosevelt speaks at the 25th anniversary of Girl Scouts of America. On the 12th of March, 1912, in Savannah, Georgia, a dozen girls were all who wore the Girl Scout uniform. But by 1950, more than a million wore the honor well.